for me, I don't know about you, but for me, I really can't complain. Love, pain, the sun, and rain, feel it all, but I can't complain. Love, pain, sun, and rain, feel it all, but I can't complain. Love, pain, sun, and rain, see it all, but I can't complain. Love, pain, sun, and rain, see it all, but it all sounds like a song.
Something inside me tells me to sing and I can't say no. Something inside me tells me to sing and I can't say no. Something inside me tells me to sing and I can't say no. I guess it's my destiny to fill the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, Guitaro 5000 is my name, G-U-I-T-A-R-O 5000. Right now I need someone who's brave enough to get on stage with me. Why you turn around so fast?
Okay. Come on.
So, by the way, this is completely unscripted, unplanned. I have no idea what's going to happen next, but this, but whatever it is, it's going to be fun. All right. Hey, Valerie, what's up?
Hey.
How you feeling?
I feel good. I'm about to perform.
Oh, okay. What you going to perform?
I don't know. Okay.
Go ahead.
Whatever.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
So this
song called Whatever She Just Wrote. And it starts like this.
Yeah, it's whatever.
That's right, that's right.
It's whatever.
I like that.
I don't really know what I'ma sing about, but I'ma take a chance and see what I can. I hope this doesn't go on for much longer. Because it's whatever.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Valerie. It's whatever. No one aware.
Okay, stay here.
So how many times have you tried to accomplish something but didn't succeed?
Millions.
Can you name one?
I tried out for soccer and it did not work out.
Oh, okay. guess what?
It's whatever.
It's whatever. Now that has happened, you tried out for soccer, it didn't work out. Does that mean you're gonna just not dream anymore?
No, I just found something I was good at.
Oh, what else are you good at?
Swimming.
Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Val and his swimming.
That's right.
Now, what else?
I'm a creative director. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put that in my future. I like photography. I like anything that's or art. I've recently taken up drawing on canvases and just expressing this whole different world.
Awesome.
I was an engineering student. I did a lot of engineering science, mathematics, calculus, but now I'm reaching this peak in my life of artisticness. So yeah.
Awesome. Can you relate? Can anyone relate to feeling artistic? Awesome. Now what do you have going on?
Today's my first day at this place.
Whoa!
I went to school for computer science, and then I ended up graduating from advertising design and graphic arts.
Nice.
And I'm a tattoo artist on the side.
Oh, awesome.
Here's the art.
All right, what's your name?
Neil.
Neil? All right. Can you give Neil, can you get Neil to stage for a second?
Oh.
Come on, bro.
Everybody welcome Neil.
Let's do it. All right, I want you to do me a huge favor. I need you to tell me, what is one of your biggest dreams ever?
Falling in love.
All right. So to this chord progression right here, I need you to sing something about falling in love. Okay, that's the thing. You don't have to have anything. Just try it. Let's try it, yeah. I declare that you will have the dream of falling in love come true because you sang about it. That's the only reason. So I have no idea what's going to happen, but you know what? I'm liking the way it's going so far. I just need one more person to come up to declare whatever it is they want. There we go. Yeah! Now, whatever, now, see, here's the thing, you gotta dream big. Don't hold back. Whatever it is you want in life, if you sing it on this stage with me, I have a good track record of it coming true. Very good track record. By the way, this is Joshua, by the way. This is Joshua.
He's Joshua. Yeah. And my doggy Cutie right here.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
So important.
Yeah.
I want to be at the foot of God with love. I want to sit at the foot of God with love.
You said stay at the foot of God with love?
I want to sit by the foot of God with love.
Wow. Give it up. So can you sing that? With you, if you could stay with me for a bit, we could talk and get hang of it. And I have one more song for you. Cool. It's called, you know, I won't tell you what it's called. I'll tell you after. But have you ever in your life wanted to just go somewhere? Just anywhere? Yeah. Have you ever just wanted to just get out and just do something crazy?
Yes.
Awesome. This song is all about freedom. This song is for you. You know how much I want to sing along, right? Okay. Well, this is the perfect sing-along song. I need you to sing this with me. It's like this. Now that you're well rehearsed, you'll be right on time. You'll be great at it. So here we go. I wanna take a trip just to wake up somewhere new, just to find love in myself, 'cause I'm out of love. I'll find a way to enjoy my holiday, but what makes me go insane is I feel like I'm to blame. I want to take a trip just to wake up somewhere new, just to find love in myself, 'cause I'm out of love with you. I'll find a way to enjoy my holiday. Thanks so much, everyone.